good evening to everyone, and you are the most welcome to this session, Awesome Blossom English Learner. So today we will talk about, a lot of people also saying, ma'am, whenever I will talk to the girl or opposite gender, so I just be so much nervous, and that's why I cannot speak even single word on the call. So how can I overcome nervous, from my nervous, whatever I'm feeling. And actually before that, I'm so much control to myself. I just try to update myself. I just try to create myself. I just do it. And I just thought, no, whatever happened, but definitely I will make confabulations with opposite gender, especially with girls. But thing is that whenever a girl is speaking on the call, at the time your hand is, you know, shaking together, and you just like that, or you just making, like a lot of people also saying this is a weakness. When your hand is shaking again and again, your, oh my god, like second is like that, third is, it's happened with you. It's happened mostly persons. When you will speak with opposite gender, at that time, this is the weakness point, when you don't want to do that, but it's automatically create. Because before the conversation, you trying to be update yourself, but what happened when you just listened, when your ears will open to listen a girl's voice, and the time what happen is that you always be little nervous. Okay, so I must say only one thing to those people, only and only one thing, just listen. When you will feel or think too much, and your thinking convert into the overthinking, at the time it's automatically create this problem. If you will think girl is also like you, and you also like human being, means you are a human being, right? And so whatever, what do you think about the girls also is a human being. Okay, girls also human being like you. If you will think girls is girls, if you will think that you are a boy, if you will think there is no any girls, there is no any boys, if you will think there is human being. I'm talking to the human beings. I'm not talking to the animal, right? Because girls is a human being, not an animal. Means it's be comfortable. It should be comfortable for you. Why are you thinking too much? That's girl. Why are you not thinking that's a human being? I'm not talking to any awkward insect or animal. So why are you taking too much stress while the conversation on the call? And it's a call. It's not a really. Okay. I just ask you one question. What kind of questions create in your mind when you will talk to the girl? Of course, you just think girl also will judging to you, right? This is everyone think like that. So for that things, if you want to reduce these things, if you want to minus these things in your, from your life, so just don't judge with the gender to the girl. Just think both are a human beings. This is the good way to talk with opposite gender. If you will think, it's sometimes with a girl as well. But if you will, I will share with you my personal experience when I just started my English journey, and I just thought, and that's my first applications BuddyTalk, and I didn't aware about that applications, how to use that applications, how to communicate at this platform. And before that, I was really so much, you know, hate to the boys. You cannot believe on me, but that's true. I hate to the boys. So when I just started my English journey, and I just thought, If I just get a girl, means same gender, definitely I'm always ready to talk with them, and definitely in these situations I can improve me a lot. And definitely if I will talk to the girls, means same gender, definitely she can understand to me, and that's why I'm also be comfortable with them, right? But you know what happened with me, that's my bad luck, but I can say that's my really really good luck. Unfortunately that I'm not thinking today, I'm thinking what is the fear of with the boys, what is the fear with the girls. No, not at all. Today I talk to many participants, I talk to many people, and those people that a lot of time I just talk only and only boys, because there is a platform and a lot of boys also there, but a lack of girls are also there than boys. So we cannot escape our dreams, we cannot escape just because of the mentality in your mind that you will think that if you will talk to the girls or boys that you cannot be do that. If you think, you cannot learn any time, you cannot. If you want to be learned, if you want to learn, if you want to be good speaker for the things, please decide that things that you want to talk with the same gender. If you will think, definitely you cannot. It's not easy that you also can, especially you also can, you know, get always according to your choice for speaking, for a practicing. It's really really important. At least you also can, you are getting platform, right, for a practicing. It's really very hard. You just think a lot of students not having environment to speak in English. Even you have environment to speak in English, and but because of your mentality you are thinking that I will not talk with the girls because I am feeling so much nervous. So don't be think about that. If you want to reduce these things, so just try to listen what I'm sharing about my personal experience. Okay, when I just started my journey and I just thought same that I will prefer always to talk with the girls. But you know what happened with me, when that's my first conversation, and when I had gotten a call from Pakistan, that's my first conversation when I just started my English journey. And that's, what do you think, that's a girl's call? No, that's a boy call. And I am thinking, oh my god, that's a boy, how can I communicate? Even I don't know how to speak even single word of hello. I also couldn't say, but because of my goodwill, because of my reputations of India, because of I am Indian, because of I want to be great, my status, I want to show my Indian feeling, I want to show that, I want to show my proud that I am Indian in front side of Pakistani boy. So you know what happened, that that's the first conversation. And when I just say hello, meri sitti pitti gul ho gayi thi, because his English so good, so amazing. But he's so much good person, and he's so much mannerable, and he just managed everything when he started conversation with me. He's a good intelligence, I can say. I can consider to him, he is a really, really good person, really. And you know what I just thought on the first conversation? I cannot spoil my reputation, I cannot spoil my he's Pakistan, he's from Pakistan and I am from India. If he will think that Indian girl doesn't know how to speak in English, so it's me, this is a point on the my reputations, and of course he will judge to Indian. And that's why I just made conversation with him, and that conversations continue 25 minutes, and I was so happy. But I just thought, whenever I just connected my call with the girl, I will continue, otherwise disconnected. I just tried one day, second day, third day, fourth day, fifth.
My god, seriously, that was really really disgusting with me. And I was thinking, what's happening with me?
7 days had passed, but I didn't meet even single girl. And I was really, really anxious to talk only and only with same gender, because that is also for me biggest fumble. And I also had made a conversation with them just because of that. I was also thought same, that if I make conversation with them, definitely I will be so much feel easy. So what happened? You can say that's my bad luck for me, but I can say now in a present scenario, that's my, according to, for me, if I just thought about me, that was unfortunately, but now fortunately that I didn't aware about those settings. Settings, actually you will have to, you know, you will have to set a setting, and you will have to setting on the mode if you want to make conversation with opposite or same gender, it's up to you. So I didn't aware about that, and my setting option is also gone to the opposite gender. And I was really, really passionate to make myself, I was really passionate to improve myself to speak in English. You can imagine that if you have having any dream, or you want any persons as a crush, so what do you think when you will meet to that things, that you like, you will have desire to leave that things? No, that things will be, you know, that things will be precious in your life. Same here, that starting of period, that is really, really, really precious for me, and that's why I didn't want to lose those opportunity which I got it by that platform. So you must think about that, what I want to give the messages. Don't be depend on the conversation that you want only and only same gender. You just think that you are getting opportunity, even you are getting opportunity to talk with opposite gender, and just think, yeah, you are making conversation on the virtual platform. That person cannot judge you, okay? That person cannot see you. So why are you thinking too much? And because of you, that you just change the things into the overthinking. So I must say to everyone, please just don't think about that. If you will think that girls eat you, so she cannot eat you, because you are on the virtual. And same here, you are not about to eat them, right? So just focus on the practice, just focus on your improvement, okay? If you want to gain something, you have to sacrifice something. If you will think that you don't need to pay and you will get all opportunities, there is no any fundamental that everyone should go according to your thinking. Don't forget, if you want to learn something, so you have to do by yourself. You have to do firstly your passion. You have to show your passion. You have to show your hard work, your tremendous work, your efforts, your dedications, everything, whatever you can do. But just try to do that, and please. Just side that things. What is that? Ladka, ladki. Don't think. Just think that you want to improve your English communication. And you know, I must say, when you prefer to talk with opposite gender, there is too much conversation talk between two gender. Because you know what happened? With the same gender, you also can say, I'm your best friend, hi, hello, and that's it. Your chapter is closed. But when you are talking with opposite gender, so in this case, what happened? That you have a lot of talks You can ask many questions with that person, okay? And that person will reply, because you want to make conversation, that person also want to make conversation. You also want make practice, that person also want practice. So what is it? that you just try to show your etiquette, just try to talk with them with with them very etiquette manner, very good manner, and everyone everyone should, oh my god, that's really really dashing personality. So you just show your status as well, that what kind of family you are having, and that's why you are here. So bye, and everyone, please judge, don't judge to anyone by the gender, just judge everyone by the human beings, and show because you are human, you are human being, you are human beings. So just show your etiquettes and just try to come on the humble, and just try to be calm and make practice. So till then, bye, have a great good day. So it is, don't forget to subscribe, share, like, dislike, whatever you want to do, and don't forget to press the bell icon, because for new notifications, if you want new notifications, for that things you will have to press the bell icon, so that of course you also can get all new videos which I am uploading nowadays on daily basis. Three videos, it is not easy, it's too hard to think about the topic as well, but I have intentions only and only how to motivate you all, so that of course you also can speak so soon. You don't have need to wait for someone. You just say, oh my god, I have a laddu and I want to eat that laddu. And for you, what kind of laddu? That is platform, and you want to speak and you want to practice here. Bye.